two of the daughter-in-laws are here, and my grandchildren, two of the grandchildren are here. And I'll start with our youngest son, Scott, who's the head coach of Oral Roberts University. Sit up, Scott. Scott starts here with his wife, Trina.
I didn't know anybody from Bucklin, Kansas could ever attract a girl that beautiful. I don't know how that works.